here are portion cake queuing for taking a cake and a cappuccino outside. So there's a line of 15 minutes to wait, but it's not that cold, so we can wait.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna go for a golden apple chai or spicy pumpkin herbs. Or school pear chocolate.
Golden apple chai cake?
It's mine.
What?
You are? It's so cute.
Should I do it maybe slower? Should I do it another time? Why for not? The video, like maybe slower. You know. And lemon raspberry and lemon and Earl Grey macaroon, okay?
Thank
Cheers.
You.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much. This mini apple is gold. And its smell is amazing. It smells like cinnamon. Oh yeah, it's good. It's really nice. And this kind of beer. I don't know what it is. There's a lot of apple inside and tons of cinnamon, which I love. Yeah, I'm gonna leave this, which you probably don't approve, but honestly, I don't care. So good. Oh, there's apple inside. For vlogging, my cappuccino is becoming cold. This cupcake is really good, and I'm stopped vlogging and fully enjoyed this because it's amazing.
This one is so nice. Oh, this is the popular lemon raspberry rose cake, which I didn't try, but I'm going forward to try the next time I'll be here. And also this one seems so good. Oh, I love the 3 layers of this salted caramel one. My mom says that French macarons are not that good. This one looks great.
There's still some winter
Okay, after making a good preview shot for my YouTube video,
we're finally leaving, people are starting to look at me really bad because I shoot so many photos to you outside, but honestly, I don't care. the cake, the cupcake was really good, and also the cappuccino chai latte thing. But the macarons, no, the macarons were not good at all. And I was a bit scared because I read so many reviews about the bad behavior of the waitress. But she's not bad at all. She was really nice with us. She was really kind, so it's okay. Now we're going to, I think, Harrods. So follow me. This is the street. Here it's Peggy Borsche and many other shops. My shoes are abandoning me. Look at that. And look here. And here. Wow. That's so bad. Ooh, I'm tutto sabato a Natale.
One of this mug, absolutely, let's go.
This is the most beautiful teacup ever. I'm so happy. Oh my gosh,
let's go.
We have Kylie Jenner and Jeffree Star. Thank you, bye.
And I got my sugar bear hair finally back there.
Bumped into Ellen. I think we're gonna come here tomorrow. So cute! With all the flowers inside.
What I found, a Lolita.
I got a photo pudding with his name on the side, and I'm sure he will be really, really happy about this little present.